Hello students, I hope you all are doing good. So, class 4, today I'm going to give you some activity works, okay? Especially for this week, everyone going to get your activity work. So, in this, this time your work is to do a drawing, okay? If possible, try to grow by yourself. That would be more better. If not, if you can't grow, try to collect the pictures, okay, from any kind of like magazines and all, from pictures book and all, okay, but not from newspapers, because your pictures won't be good, all right. And then your topic that I'm going to give is based on animals. That is number one, herbivorous, carnivorous, and omnivorous. So in these three, you have to collect. Choice is yours, okay, about the pictures, but collect, and your picture should not be less than 4, all right. Collect any kind of animals like herbivorous, like plants eating animals, you can collect 4 or 5, and also carnivorous and then omnivorous, all right. If you don't have idea, you go through in YouTube channels and all, okay. There are loads of videos to get an ideas. So collect the picture. If you draw by your hand, then you have to color it nicely, okay? Pictures should be big, not small, all right? And after that, when you collect your picture or when you finish your drawing, cut it properly and then paste in a full chart paper, all right? Don't tear your chart paper. Everything should be squares inside with full size, all right? And in that, apart from that, paste it with a gum. And from side, you have to leave a small sentence meaning of this three topic, all right. If you don't get know the idea properly, go through your science, okay, your science lesson number 4. In this adaptation in animals, you'll get the meaning of herbivorous, carnivorous, and animals, omnivorous, all right. Turn to all these pages, go through, and then explain in one sentence, okay. And if possible, we will have a video call in your class group. If not, I will ask you. I may ask you, or I may let you do your video also. And then, second point is that paste everything properly. Write your name on top or below also. Your name, your class, as well as your roll number. All right. And don't forget to write the theme. Your theme is about the animals. All right. And after that, you will get a time to submit your project activity work in school, all right. The rest of the information I will send you in our class group.